Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
We've located a Hydra agent with an unusually high gamma signature, probably from working in close proximity to their recent experiments. If we can capture that agent, we might gain some insight into Hydra's plans.
Is that it? About time.
Focus here.
Dunway.
Never seen that before.
Interesting. Keep doing that?
Still want a piece.
The agent is making a break for it. Stop them!
get some.
Be getting anything out of that, Agent.
Get some! With that mouth?
I'm gonna rip you.
Now's your chance. Take them into custody before they can regain their bearings. Excellent work. I doubt Hydra will let you walk off with their agent so easily. Stay alert. We need to take care of the rest of these thugs. Don't hold back.
Dibs on the ugly one. Attention.
Can't run from this.
should be used to this by now.
How did it all go so very wrong? One of the Hydra operatives in this area has been transmitting unusual signals back to their base of operations.
Still want a piece?
If we can capture that agent, we might gain some insight into Hydra's plans.
Gladly.
Dodge this.
aside from me.
I have spotted enemy reinforcements.
This should help.
I am still the prize. Are they stronger than they look, at least?
Kiss a goodbye.
Now's your chance. Take them into custody before they can regain their bearings. Excellent work. But I doubt Hydra will let you walk off with their agent so easily. Stay alert.
They got some backup coming.
We need to take care of the rest of these thugs. Don't hold back!
Walk in the light.
I owe you a cola. You're right there.
Never seen that before. I think you got him.
They're repositioning.
Not looking good for you.
Payback's gonna be fun.
No one gets away. You will obey.
More Hydra!
Got one down.
Looks like we're winning.
Now for something real special.
Keep your eyes open.
The light is on our side.
Appreciate it.
Welcome assistance.
Maybe you should teach me that one.
Hmm.
Watch me.
Just keeps getting easier.
Get ready. We will not fail. If you're gonna hide, next time take a bath first. As always, a shot. We're on top of it.
Just what I need.
Hell bent.
Regroup at position Tango.
Stay down. Good stuff. You aren't good enough for me. I owe you a cut.
Requesting medevac!
Probably could have pulled this off without me.
Go ahead. Try and hold out.
You've got one chance to talk.
Got the agent in custody. Better clear out before Hydra sends a search party.
Your love life is pretty dull, right?
Rude.
No, I mean it as a good thing. I'm over the secondhand relationship drama going around. Peter asked me about every text he sends to his girl. Is it too long, too short, too soon, too late, too needy, too cool? Why didn't she reply, I sent it 5 seconds ago? Blade doesn't even use full sentences. He pops out of nowhere, sits down and goes, some women. What does that mean, some women? Are what? Vampires? Space captains?
If you must know, my love life is actually as full of interest and high stakes as our other adventures.
I'm sorry, Hunter. Spare me, please. I wouldn't know what to say.
Do not worry. It is done. The fires have been put out, demons banished to their realms, and the rest are 6 feet under, last I checked. I hope. It was a few centuries ago.
Okay. Now I'm intrigued.
No, I have to respect your wish and spare you the drama. This one was extremely dramatic, chaotic even, and full of passion. Deadly passion. There was much brimstone.
I don't know if you're pulling my leg or not, but I made my bed and now I'll lie in it wondering what the heck is the story.
You are gonna love this. Got more coil for me? And to the right. Another magical mystery box. And to think, Sometimes I even impress myself.
Until next time.
I still say, ready to work? We need any advantage we can get.
Careful there. Hey, can I ask a favor?
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
Now we're getting somewhere. I like where this is going. How are you, Blaze?
Are opening a gate. You've got to stop them. There's no telling what might emerge.
Let's dance.
They will not last much longer at this rate.
Thank you.
opting out.
Looking good for you.
We've knocked another mystic out of the ritual. Almost there.
Business as usual. Just what I need.
They cannot possibly match your strength. Consider it.
By her command!
Coming back to me.
Me,
you're fine.
ally requires aid. We are doing well so far. Weak, even for Hydra.
Done waiting. Bad luck.
We've done it.
Someone is griefing me, Hunter.
We must fight this head on.
Thank you. Peter said to just let it go, but it happens every friggin' game. I team up with them, they don't shoot at anything, spam my chat, and eventually just kill me.
Oh, I assumed you were talking about the Norwegian Gravitas curse. Why not change teammates?
I tried, but they use different tags every time. Bok for life, Centuries of Slumber, Mom Slayer, Dragoons are goons. All the same person, all are targeting me.
Perhaps it is a sign to leave the game. Go outside and experience the world.
You mean the world full of things trying to kill us? We spent too much time in it already. I prefer my escapism digital, if you don't mind. I guess it was different back in your day.
Back in my day, as you call it, we would summon spirits and command them to play out competitive scenarios for our entertainment. I can show you if you would like.
Whoa, that's hardcore. I'll stick to tangible gaming platforms.
That looks good.
Oh, you are gonna love this. So, how's the whole saving the world thing going? Bad, right?
Day, Hunter.
back again. We've got plenty of tricks for old dogs. No ex-
Hey, can I ask a favor?
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
Hydra forces in this area are causing trouble. Let's take them down.
Looking at me now?
Now for something real special.
Now that was something.
Being a fascist wasn't good enough, huh? You had to get into demon worship too?
Leave some for the rest of us.
Too weak.
weak for this fight.
Blink and you'll miss it.
Powerful as it is dangerous. They cannot possibly match your strength.
Aw, you guys are so adorable thinking you can beat us.
Could have pulled this off without me.
Here we go.
We've done it. Excellent work.
I just hope this is what you were expecting, Hunter.
Ooh, new coil. Let's get to work. Not bad, right? Don't forget to write.
I still say we should have built a firing range first. I hope Caretaker appreciates all the improvements we're making.
Hey, can I ask a favor? help you?
I think I got under Magic's skin. This morning, she tossed all the cherry yogurt off the cliff.
Why?
She heard I like cherry yogurt.
I meant, why would she do that?
I told her, twice, to keep a log of every time she opens a portal. She hasn't. I may have been brisk with her the third time.
Get Magic's input, tell her the problem, and ask her to help you solve it.
Yeah, I thought it might be that. Asking for help doesn't come easy. I'm usually the one giving the orders. But that's not how the Midnight Suns work. You're all peers, and you first among them. I'll try it your way. Enough about that. Don't worry about the two of us beefing over yogurt. My favorite is actually the key lime.
Who prefers cherry?
Tony. He spent the morning investigating. I heard him ask Strange if ghosts eat yogurt. You can't let him know it was magic. I need to see how his hunt for the yogurt ghost plays out.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?